We're here celebrating women, and we're celebrating women achievers, and we're saying that this is how far we've come, this is what all we can do today. You know, women don't have to behave like men to have achievements. They can be women and yet they can be achievers, you know, in their own way.